Relinking the cameras in OBS software is simple and straightforward. Open OBS and ensure the goggles are plugged into your computer. In the bottom left corner, click on Scene 9-Link Cameras. In the Sources box, double left-click on Camera 1, left eye. Once the Properties window is open, click on the box next to Device and select OBS Virtual Camera. Click on the box again and select left eye. Click OK. Repeat the same steps for Camera 2, right eye. In the Sources box, double left-click on Camera 2, right eye. Once the Properties window is open, click on the box next to Device and select OBS Virtual Camera. Click on the box again and select right eye. Click OK. Your cameras are now relinked and should be working. In addition, if you would like to add a room camera, please follow these steps. Click on Scene 9-Link Cameras. In the Sources box, double left-click on Camera 3, Room Camera. Once the Properties window is open, click on the box next to Device and select your room camera. It is most often called Integrated Webcam or FaceTime Camera. Click OK. Use Scene 7, both with room, to see binocular views of the eyes, with the room camera above.